Yeah. Benz.
What's that on that beat?
Yo. August, what it is, pal?
Smoking till you go now.
Yeah. She was already on deck before I ever met a young Bob in the building looking like.
What's up, guys? Back with another video. Today, I finally got my package from CCS. So, I ordered this a couple weeks ago, so it finally came in. There's probably a billion orders because of the virus and stuff like that. But no worries, I'm just happy I got it in. So, let's get started. So, the first thing I got was this little sticker that it always comes with. So, I think that's really cool. I used to put these on my skateboards and stuff like that when I was younger. But, yeah, man. So, let's get started. So, the first thing I got was this cool little bracelet. Really cool. The USA team that's coming out for the Olympics. So, it's really cool. Yeah, man. Let me give you guys a close-up of it. Looks so nice. I even like the packaging it came in and stuff like that. This is really cool. And then the little rainbow stars for the Olympics. That was really cool. So on to the next. I got a new belt because I really needed it. It's Huff. This was on sale. This went for $30. And I think I got this for like $14 or something like that. I gotta check it, but yeah, man, this is really nice. And it has like the lettering of the brand on it. So I thought that was really cool. And the stuff that you guys are probably really waiting for is the two Vans that I got. So the first thing I got was Old School Pros in 11. Dope color, super nice, man, these are beautiful. I'll show you guys a close up of these shoes, man. These are so nice. I guess there's like more padding in it and stuff like that, so that's really cool. But yeah, man, I might just two different color laces, because when I was younger I used to wear DC shoes and I always used to wear two different laces because like that was a little trade back in the day when I was younger. And then I think this is my favorite one that I got. These are Skate Highs Pros in 11. So, high tops. Bro, man, these are freaking icy, bro.
Oh my gosh, man, these are so nice. And then, I'm gonna put these on feet for you guys, but I'm probably gonna do two different laces so you guys can see what it looks like. But yeah, man,
really nice. This was, the blue one was $74, and then the red ones were $64. So, a little bit expensive, but I know I'm gonna wear these all the time. And I love these, and I never see these like ever on people, like the colorways and the, all that good stuff. But hope you guys like it. Remember, comment, like, and follow me, and a lot more videos coming into the future. So hope you guys like it. Peace.